on this particular scanner. There are a total of, I think, 6 ballots, 3 school committee and 3 city council ballots, some of which were torn. They were very crammed in, as you know. There were a lot of ballots in this ballot box. So what we're going to do is put all of them in the auxiliary ballot box and hand count them in the morning. And I just wanted to let you know. I don't think the piece is going to go in the ballot box. So these are going to go into the auxiliary ballot box. And we are now printing out the first of 2 printouts we're going to do of the, do we have a count? It's off by the same number. We have 6 there. There were 1139. So on the last, the time it went through with the other memory card, it said we had 1139 ballots. This minus those 6 say we have 1133 ballots. So we're in pretty good shape. So I'll be able to sign it. Thank you.